Shocking video shows a 7-year-old girl being lowered over a 30-foot California-Mexico border fence. According to U.S. Customs and Border Protection, this video is from around 9:30 Tuesday. Agents monitoring a remote video surveillance system noticed a man with a small child clinging to his back and being lowered down a rope ladder on the U.S. side of the fence. Agents believe the man is a smuggler and say he told the child to walk north before he abandoned her. CBP says the child is from El Salvador. She was taken to the El Centro Sector Processing Facility. Right now, it's unclear if her family was being smuggled with her. Katie Johnston for CBSN, Los Angeles.